Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 151. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this one will be left out. So first we'll divide this one and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 1, so we cannot use it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to use. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract, 0 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 51. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 44, subtract, 7 will be left. Now 22 into 2 we did, so add both. So 22 plus 2 will be 24. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 700. Now we can compare this 24 and 70. So 24 2 times is 48. So we can try 2 times. 242 into 2 will be 484. Subtracted. And we'll be left with 216. Now 242 into 2 we did. So add both. So 242 plus 2 will be 244 and 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 21,600. Now compare this 24 with this 216. So 24 9 times is 216, right? So we can try 9 times. 2449 into 9 we can try, and we'll be getting 22,041, which is bigger than this number, so we cannot take it. Let's try 8 times. 2448 into 8 we can try, and we'll be having 19,584, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, 19,584 subtracted, and we'll be left with 2016. Now 2448 into 8 we did, so add both. So 2448 plus 8 will be 2456 and 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 201600. Now compare this 24 with this 201. So 24 8 times is 192, so we can try 8 times. 24568 into 8 we can try, and we'll be getting 196544, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 151 will be 12.288. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 151. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.